given that you've been in the league forever and everybody knows you, what do fans tell you these days when they see you?
They just say, hey! Hey, Coleman! Nah, it's all good. It's like home sweet home to me, man. So
when he saw Kobe Bryant starring for the Olympic team, this is what he decided to do.
I enjoyed it because I was texting him every night, every after every other game. I was texting him just to joke with him.
When you were in the Olympics in China, DJ Benga told me he texts you every day.
Yeah.
Did you get his text?
I did get his text.
Did you write him back?
I did write him back. I didn't want him calling me because I can't understand what he's saying.
How's the spelling though?
Spelling's good enough.
What did he tell you?
No, he was just calling, just checking up, make sure I was alright.
DJ Benga of the Los Angeles Lakers is a one-of-a-kind individual, and even though he didn't go to the Olympics, he told me what he did on a daily basis that kept Kobe Bryant smiling. DJ Benga is not only a talented basketball player with great basketball IQ, he's also one of the strongest players in the NBA. In fact, he's not only strong, he has a black belt in judo.
You're very, very strong. Andrew's very, very strong. Who's stronger?
In this league, everybody's strong, but I know I'm strong.
More than Andrew?
I don't know, but I know I am.
But what you don't know about him is that he has a great sense of humor. So when he saw Kobe Bryant starring for the Olympic team, this is what he decided to do.
I enjoyed it because I was texting him every night, every after every other game. I was texting him just to joke with him.
When you were in the Olympics in China, DJ Benga told me he texts you every day.
Yeah.
Did you get his text?
I did get his text.
Did you write him back?
I did write him back. I didn't want him calling me because I can't understand what he's saying.
How's the spelling though?
Spelling's good enough.
What did he tell you?
No, he was just calling, just checking up, make sure I was alright.
I asked DJ, what's the best part about the Lakers this year?
Best part about the Lakers this year? Just, we are hungry. We won to finish something. We want.